My name is Odaine Green, and I'm a student in the College of Arts and Sciences, and here I have with me...
Gwen Everett, the Associate Dean for the Division of Fine Arts and Director of the Gallery at Howard.
Okay, Dean Everett, tell me, how has the history of COAS shaped the experiences we see here today?
The history of COAS is an interesting one. As you know, Dean, it's the oldest and, in fact, the largest college here at Howard. So most of the students have to take classes through the college.
I would say that the programs over the years have changed to meet the needs of our current students. We still have had the same idea that we started with, and that is to give a variety of offerings to students to make them the whole student. And so while the programs would be modern to meet the needs of modern students, they're based on the same principles as they were years ago.
From day one, when they enter the Department of Biology, our students are engaged in research. For example, we had students this past summer to spend time in Ethiopia, okay, Nigeria, mm-hmm. doing research.
You find Howard graduates in almost every country of the world and doing a variety of things. They are in hospitals, they are in law firms, they are in the U.S. government, they are in the governments of their own countries, they're everywhere. And I, in my own international travels, walking through and someone finds out that I'm from Howard University, I can hear them screaming from behind, Howard University! So I'm saying it has that international reputation, and our students are equally international in their reputation.
Last night I was at a conference. I'm very proud to say out of 40 students, Howard won first, second, and third prizes. That tells you a lot about this department. So if they were to come here, they would have that same exposure.
What can new students expect when they decide to start a degree in the College of Arts and Sciences?
Well, the first thing I would say is they will find a most outstanding faculty. That's important. And then behind the faculty come the programs that they will be participating in.
The thing that I'm most impressed about for the students who are in the Division of Fine Arts is that we prepare them to go on stage, we prepare them to be industry ready. And you may know of some of the graduates from the Division of Fine Arts, individuals like Taraji Henson, Debbie Allen, Alicia Rashad. So we prepare our students well. We are so excited when they go into the world, and we know that they will achieve their goals because of the preparation that they've received here at Howard.